and her opponent from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks.
Here we go. Singles action on the way.
I've been waiting for this to get started. Here we go. Man, I don't recall the last time I saw a Boston crowd amped up like this for a match.